So today we're fitting new brake pads, because what we had was, when the fork leaked, it leaked down this part of the fork, it leaked onto the caliper and it went in and it contaminated the brake pads with fork oil. So we've got new brake pads for the day. We've got our settings, so we can torque them up. So we're going to get the pads on, get the mud guard back on, then we'll go out and road test her to see how she performs. Right, so just a little road test today. We fitted my new microphone to my helmet because the last one was crackling. So we've got a new mic installed and we've also put front brake pads on the bike. So let's just bed those brakes in a bit. I do love the sound of this bike, oh my. Feels alright. Brakes feel nice and sharp. I noticed with that fork leak, the brake on the front wasn't that good, because obviously having oil on the disc and the pad will affect your braking efficiency. So I'll give the disc a good clean up as well to make sure that was all lubrication free. We cleaned up the forks as well, so the forks are all nice and clean and lovely jubbly. New brakes, new microphone cable, we're looking good. I can see my ultimate add-ons phone case now nice and clear for directions. Well, then brakes are a lot sharper, jeez. Just shows you don't need to get used to. I mean, I don't need them. What have I done? So far I've done 96 miles, not just 96 miles since I've had the bike. That time I went out camping in winter, it was only 20 miles up the road. So we've done 96 miles, so 96 miles I've got used to lubricated front brakes. Now I've got non-lubricated, just getting used to them. But I hope the mic's picking up nice and clear. I've also done a Sugru mod on the microphone connector to make it waterproof. I've got to say, the pair with this VFR800 is perfect for me. I don't need any more power than this. This does everything I need. It's got the acceleration there if you need it. I don't need any stupid on the back wheel in first gear. Yep. Oh, them brakes are nice and sharp now. I just want to recheck actually. When I get back, I just want to recheck my forks just to make sure I have cured the leak, because obviously with this the braking working a lot more now, the forks are dipping a bit, so I'm giving them a bit of welly. Oh yeah, oh, damn, god damn, that feels good. Oh, listen to that. Whoa. I keep saying it, she's a thumper. Well, I'm happy I've put all the wheels back on and the caliper bolts all torque properly, because the wheels haven't fell off yet and my brakes haven't fell off. And I'm rocking my Moto CNC bar risers, which are absolutely amazing. Jesus Christ, them brakes are good. Oh. Now the blade won't like that. Jesus. I might be able to do an endo on them. Right, let's get her back home. Let's get the tools away. Job's a good one. There we go. We're back home. All is good. All is good in the hood. Let's give her one last squirt. Cheeky little girl. Right, I'm happy with the brakes. Happy with them. Happy with the forks. Forks are definitely not leaking. Good job, Craig. Good job today, Mav. Want this killer away. Let's get all these tools sorted out. In my pristine motorcycle workshop. Right, laters guys. See you on the next one.